being lonesome to look around the walls, to kiss number nine.
Never called me by my name. This
is a new
t-shirt.
No, no, no. Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, I need a wind banjo. You got one?
Yeah, sure do. Yeah.
Okay, good guaranteed win, huh? You're a winner if you buy one, right?
Guaranteed somebody's going to win it.
Yep.
$5 a piece.
Let me have one.
One?
That's all I need.
Okay, just need to fill that out.
All right.
Yeah, I Yeah, you gotta be careful.
Yeah. I met this couple, and he was saying that, you know, it's an
yes, it does.
Big Silas Wilkerson, I named him. Silas Wilkerson, number 28, 6 years old from Locat, North Carolina. Silas comes from Wolf Drive Park. Number two is Lake Carver.
Yes, this storm didn't go far enough south.
I get a few more tickets from you, and I'm gonna pull out 50 right here just in case. I want to do 50 at a time so I can, if I sell 50, I'll have them all in one thing.
So we're the only ones selling banjo tickets, huh?
$3 for about, Hi there, how you doing?
Got to borrow your banjo a minute.
Definitely don't want to go up the mountain if it's bad weather.
You need a machine to do that.
14. Number two is coming up right now. Number two is Campbell Church.
Yeah.
Fine job. That was number three in the mandolin competition. We'll have more mandolin players coming up in just a moment. We're going to have a little commercial for this Dear Good Time Banjo. We're going to give this away Saturday evening, and the drawing will be Saturday night around 9 o'clock. We have some more drawings that we'll be telling you about a little bit later, including the 50-50, which will be tonight. But right now, we're going to demonstrate this Dear Good Time Banjo, $5 ticket. You may win this banjo. It could be about $800 value. It has a comfortable case. Good Time Banjo, the Dear Good Time Banjo. They're selling the tickets right over here at the edge of the grandstand under the white booth. So check out that, and I'll tell you some more information about some more giveaways and sales in a few minutes. But right now, Jim Lloyd, who works with the jam program here in this area, junior Appalachian musician, a great musician himself, he's going to demonstrate this Dear Good Time Banjo.
Yeah, I did.
So is this for the band?
Sure.
Is that what it says?
Yeah, but...
Oh, yeah. Okay, we'll do that.
Get your name all over it.
9 o'clock, all right. I did.
Oh, wow.
It's in here somewhere.
It's got a different case for this year, too.
It does. It's got the big eagle on it. Yeah.
That's the one last year, didn't it?
Those are the best money. Those are the best banjos you can get from me.
Yeah.
They're very, absolutely. Thank you.
You're welcome. Good luck.
Oh, fine job, Andy. That was number six of the Mandel competition. I mentioned the time banjo run up there at the edge of the grandstand where you get the tickets for that. They also have tickets for the 50-50 draw tonight. You have to be present
for 50-50 around 9 o'clock.
I couldn't beat on a drum. And it wasn't to knock on the way out. I'm glove in. I was really down.
Do you know when they're
announced? And it's got
is it going to be today? Thank you.
She says she's not a winner. All right. Yes, that would be awesome. Thank you. All right, you got the winning ticket.
Thank you. That looked good on you.
There you go.
He just out toured.
I was just on the phone.
Don't feel any pain at all. How you doing, Teresa? How you doing, guys? What are you after? You just want to show up tonight? How you doing?
All right, how are you?
What do you have?
Reboot.
Excuse me?
Every little boot. Reboot.
Hey, look, there's somebody you know.
This is my I said?
Maybe see you guys tomorrow or something.
You got to find your clothes in the hall?
I'm going to put my clothes on, go with my own car. Thank you. Really nice meeting you.
So nice.
I'm glad you didn't take a blow.
Oh, my God. I can take a lot.
You're a good straight person.
All right, have a good night. I'll bring you back.
He's 13 years old. Brayton's going to be playing the Cuckoo Games. This is number 11, Brayton.
Yeah, well, with the kids, it's a little slow on this topic.
Come on. Bryson, don't get lost.
Oh, Larry, I got to drive Friday night to the school. Huh?
You forgot to give us some cash back.
I didn't take any money from him. I didn't take any money from him.
I bought a ticket from her. I didn't get my change back. I just bought one ticket and I didn't get 15 back.
What'd you get for a ticket?
Five. But I gave her a 20.
A banjo ticket?
Yep. Oh. I've looked in every thing I have. But I don't have it. Okay. I'm going to get it for him.
He's all puffed up like a banny rooster.
He's not. You have no clue. Yeah, we just got one. Yeah. Grayson Hunter.
Starts with a G.
Alright. I gave it 20. I promise, I've looked everywhere. Look it, make sure you give it in your pocket.
She didn't give her seat.
So, just check your pockets and make sure. Check your pockets too. You have my number. If something happens and you come up short, just call me. But I don't have it.
I don't have no choice.
And that was the last 20 I had. Thank you. Come on.
Get in there.
I almost didn't recognize you. Thought all your facial hair.
Yeah,
or your actual hair. Yeah, I was about to say, like, for a second, I'm like, who is this guy? And there it's, oh, that's Bill.
Thank you.
they give them away?
Saturday.
Okay, I got you.
I think he said he won it like 10 or 11 years ago before. I got one more.